Welcome to the last episode. Fastbear here, and welcome to the Tropica Skullduggery Island part 11 or 12. There's a lot of parts. Over here we're uploading, as you see. This one's at 16%. We're uploading all of these at the same time. But anyway. So, go to the map. Okay, now, you won't believe how far we've gotten already. Look at this. We are almost done. One more piece? Wait, no, we're done with the pieces. Yeah. We are done finding pieces. The reason why the last part was super short, well, I could have made one more episode last time. The reason why that last episode part thing was so short was because, well, The camera was out of storage, so now we're here. Enter. I still might need a little help, though. So talk to him. So we got a bone shovel and this map. Let's check the map out. Examine. Walk 6 paces east of the flag to find the treasure. What? What flag? This isn't helpful at all. East. Go east. I think east is right. But where's the flag? I don't see the flag. Okay. The question is, where is the flag? Okay. Anyway, these are the crew's cook. Who's the cook? Cabin boy, who's that? Cargo master, navigator, canneer, and shipper. Oh, these two are the ones that come with it. The cook is the guy with the cabin voice, the guy that looks like that. Seriously? It gives you this Dublin tip. So, buying and selling. You buy grain in Paraport, sell medicine in Paraport, buy spice in Pirate Outpost, sell grain in Pirate Outpost, Grand Cove buy silk, and sell spice. Swamp Bay buy medicine, sell silk. That's great and all, but and it's here. This is Captain Crawfish, by the way. But I don't get it. What's that? Guess the guide doesn't give us that much info. Boy, doing this is real hard, and it's a pain. Okay, what flag is it talking about? Sorry that I'm not talking, but I'm just trying to think, so I won't be talking in a while until I find out what to do. Okay, let's check here again. I think I know what it means. If it's said that Captain Crawfish is near Skullduggery, which is where we fought him, and that means the flag's over there? That doesn't make any sense. Is an alligator one trying to kill us? Or her? Okay. All we need to know is what our flag. So we're near the area. The question is, where's the flag? Here's the skull place. Go down here. Let's go to the skull place. Is there possibly a flag here? Guys, I will be back. Just hold on. Sorry I'm having you wait so long. You could skip through the video if you like, but I'm just trying to find a better place to go to figure out how to do this. If you hear the sound, it's just the vacuum. My dad's vacuuming. Don't get surprised. Anyway. Hi. I'm back. I might know where to go. I might not. We never know. And there's already a bad guy. I'll go him. There it is. This is where you want to go. Oh no, not cannonballs. I just fired at that place. Okay. This is creepy. What is this place? I never completed this island, guys. Nothing over there. The rest will be all me. Okay, no more guides. But how do you... Oh, wait. It said something about a flag, didn't it? Is that the flag it's talking about? Over here? It could dig through any curse. Okay, 2 hours and 4 feet later. Oh my gosh. Huh. Oh. What's that? Oh God, is that my ship? Oh wait, no, that's Captain Crawfish's ship. No worries, guys. Oh boy. Hey, how does he know my name? And why am I taking him and he got a new photo? And all these things are happening right now. I'm glad I found it. Okay. I'm done with the island. Okay! I gotta say, that's Long Island. Oh! Let's go to the friends list. Okay, the Trader Islands. Getting wrong. No. What's that? I want that picture. I don't think it's going to show it to me because there's these membership things. I got deranked in my battle. Anyway. We have did the island. Next island is Wimpy Wonderland. And I'm sorry, I'm gonna use camera. And yeah, we're done for today. Just enjoy this walkthrough and subscribe at my channel and this video. So.